Hello everyone, in this video I will show solutions for the Steam error Kodi 84. First solution, change password. To change your password, you will need to access this Steam website. I will be leaving the link to this website in the description. Once inside the website, you will click on your name, and then click on sign out of account. Now click login, and click on help, I can't sign in. Choose the option, I forgot my Steam account name or password. Enter your email and confirm that you are not a robot. Here we will need to verify our account. So click on the first option, open your email and verify your account. Okay, I verified my account. And here in this part, select the option, reset my password. And that's it. Now you just need to create a new password, put it at the top and bottom, and click on change password. And you will change your Steam password, and after the change, you will try to open Steam to see if the error has been resolved. Second solution, delete temporary files. To delete temporary files, press Windows plus R, type temp and run, and click OK. Now, to delete everything at once, press the Control plus a keys and delete. Click continue. Okay. Let's open run again by pressing Windows plus R. And now you will add percent behind and in front of temp and click OK. And delete everything again, Control plus the delete. Check the box and click skip. Okay, we're done. And now try opening Steam to see if the error has been fixed. Third solution, reinstall Steam. Reinstalling Steam will definitely fix the error, but it can also cause you some inconvenience, as all the games on your Steam will be uninstalled. But if that's not a problem for you, let's move on to reinstallation. First, type Steam in the Start menu bar, and click Uninstall. Now find Steam, right-click on it, and click on Uninstall. Some warnings will appear, and you will confirm all. After uninstalling, you will need to install again. And in case you don't know how to install, I will now leave a video on your screen that shows how to download and install Steam. So that's it guys, thanks for watching and see you next time.